Thank you. suggestions. I'm all ears. Right now I spray painted something and the stench is driving me nuts. So when I started the channel, like I said, about 2 years ago, I deleted those videos. I just wasn't happy. And as much as I love Going to Dollar Tree and I love, you know, shopping there, and it's just not what I wanted to do. Like, if you do it, I'm happy for you. But it just wasn't me. It just didn't feel right. And plus, I would have to be, it's not like I go every day. And it would have to be like once a week. Necessity here, so it's not a constant thing. There's people out there that do like, oh my gosh, like 3 to 4 or even 5 different hauls because they go to different Dollar Trees. I can't do that. That is too much money, because a dollar, it adds up. So I can't do that. So, and I'm not gonna pretend that because I'm not, and then I can do it. I'm just not going to do that. You know, there's a lot of pretenders out there, and I'm just not one of those. So I don't shop just to shop, even when we go to Walmart or Burlington or Ross or any, it's because I'm looking for something.